Paul, the lob.
He almost kind of guided it there. He did not want to overthrow it. And, of course, he has not had that much time. But you had Blake Griffin running on one side and DJ.